Welcome back to the channel, guys. I am Awesome Gaming. We're back with another video on Starfield. If you haven't seen our current walkthrough, then please click the link in the title of this video to your playlist. And with that said, let's jump in where we left off. That is doing the main mission into the unknown. However, we are actually going to take a break from main missions, because I need somewhere to go home. And what better place than Earth? I also need self stuff.
Yes, your immaculateness. What can I do?
Let's go to Earth. Let's go to London. See how London looks.
Game looks green, ready to land.
How can I be of service, Captain?
What the heck happened to Earth? It's uninhabitable. Literally tough. Oh my god. 0% oxygen? Really? London snow globe. for any way we have. I was kind of hoping to see like a few landmarks, like Big Ben, which is and other things as well. But at the moment, kind of disappointing. So yeah.
Got anything on your scanner?
I found something Mercury.
Give the word and we'll get underway.
Let's put this bird into space. Looks peaceful from up here, doesn't it?
Weird that I still get nervous around you. We're literally best friends after all.
You know, I'm gonna throw my shit. Really. go.
Captain, do you require my assistance? There we go. Much better.
Documentary about your life.
Right.
Captain, greetings.
Don't come any closer. Identify yourself.
Ah, good. I suppose I should have guessed. It has been too long since I checked in.
I'm just glad we found you unharmed, Andrasia. Vladimir and I were worried.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members? Dutifully following orders. I should not be frustrated with you. It is good that you have their trust. We waste time. We should complete our mission and then we can talk. Let us talk more once our mission is complete.
As much as I want to, I don't want to fill up my inventory. Not until I find some way to sell all of this shit.
always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets. Not respond when I called to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before. I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. I might say that many do. It is surprising to find someone else from Constellation who agrees with me. They tend to avoid conflict wherever possible. What experience led you to that belief? What did you do before Constellation? Argos. I have heard of this company. Small, reckless. Interesting. I do not have experience with this profession, but I have my own experiences with risk. We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand? Mom, this means we are in agreement. Thank you. That is good to know.
I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us.
You see, survival training taught me that.
Captain, where are we headed next?
I have something for you when you have a moment.
Don't have a moment yet.
All right.
Look at this place. It's just as we left it. You know, I've often wondered who keeps the lodge so meticulously clean.
Why? Was there a concern that I would not contribute to the mission?
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed.
They could be anywhere, can't they? Embedded in a rock, or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader?
I wasn't aware we were competing, but game on.
Oh no, don't you two start. We're supposed to be working together, not competing.
What's wrong with a little rivalry here and there? I think it pushes us to be at our best.
Or causes nothing but arguments.
Arguments which then breed distrust. Noelle is right, Mateo.
Well, I suppose there was that one time, and then the other. What do you think? A little competition can't be that bad, can it? I'm the villain in this story? I can't believe I'm the one pushing us to be tougher for once.
You're spending too much time with Walter, Mateo. He's turning our adorable teddy bear into a grizzly.
I hate taking sides, but I agree with Mateo. I find that a little competition is the spark people need to push themselves to achieve their goals.
You know what? I just realized I completely overtook this whole conversation. This should be about you and Andrasia celebrating a win for the group.
I do not mind being asked to join in a debate. It was good to hear everyone's sides. But I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help. I have no objections. Let us see what else we can find out there.
Noelle, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts.
Oh.
Tell the Rook to meet me back on board the station.
Not necessary. We succeeded. Yes? You will be lost without... Ah, hello. Of course. Are you ready? What is it? A good team always shares the load. Until next time.
Their own decorations.
Always a satisfying moment to return to your ship.
Can I help?
Hello. How can I be of assistance?
Hello. I am relieved. Goodbye.
I'm listening.
I think you may be trying to take a little too much on. Literally.
What is it? Let's see what you've got. Always.
Miss Morgan, I shall be here if you need me.
It's actually comforting to know that, Andrasia. Thank you.
Hello. If there's anything you... Ah. Yes, we are done.
That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell on. Join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, Wolf's been gaming. Signing off.